3840 North Carnation. First, we'll do a show you the neighborhood. You have access, this is the front door here. You have an intercom system there, and you have access to the backyard without having to go back inside the house. Let's do our tour. Shutters here. Pull out drawers. A lot of storage here. Take this from various angles so you can see. So you have your little dining area here, kitchen or breakfast nook, and then the dining area here. Carpet looks like it's in pretty good condition. I noticed there's a intercom system throughout the house as well. Double doors. Office area that leads out to the backyard. Tile looks nice and clean. Office area. Some closet. So there might be a bed in there. Linen closet. bedroom area. Pretty large closet here too. Carpet looks really good condition here. Hall bathroom. That's a full bath. Shower. Laundry room. That's the front door there. Let's pop out to the garage quickly. Garage with workbench, storage. Lots of storage. Front door. And the master. This is a pretty large room. Two closets. Closet number two. You do have from the shower a little garden area. Let's see if I can open up this window here. Oh, they put shaded glass. There's a little garden area back there. Step in shower. Low step in. Of course, these shutters can be closed for privacy. High ceilings in here, for sure. Double doors on the bedroom door. Now let's go out back. Give you a different view of this is the double door that leads to the office. With a built-in grill here. And this leads to the front door. And of course, there's your neighbor.